All right, I am back after unfortunate internet issues that continue to be a thing. Didn't eat my lunch break and all that at least, but we have about just over three hours left. So we are going to the objective here. So the internet went down. I was just doing those thingies to make Haruka happy. Ooh, wait, I can't go this way? Oh, turn too early. Now, continue on. Another recruit, okay. Oh, Yuka, okay. So she switched to our cabaret club, nice. Fresh start. Good.
知り合いか?違うよ。福永さくら、女優さんだよ、有名な。ジェシュ、来季のドラマの件、よろしくね。ああ、わかった、わかった。どうしに任せてくんかい。綺麗な人だったね。
Hey, miss. You there. Little angel. Yeah, the goose's golden egg. Diamond in the rough. I can tell. A girl like you comes around maybe once a decade. No way. More like once a century. You're a star in the making. Mister, who are you and what are you trying to get from me? Haven't you ever dreamed of being a star angel? Becoming a real celeb? Of course you have. Everybody does.
Haruka, what's going on?
Huh?
You this angel's daddy? I ain't nobody suspicious. Let me introduce myself. I'm the president of Soton Boy Productions, friend.
And that is...
Talent Agency. And sir, I say your girl here got the wings of an angel. With our help, she can learn to soar. What do you think? I can practically guarantee she'd be one of the hottest acts in Japan.
Little girl like Haruka.
Say her office is over yonder. What do you say we have a quick chat? Just keep walking, Uncle Kaz. Hey, quick chat won't hurt, pal. If you're in a rush, I'd be happy to reschedule. Here. Let's do this. Gotta sell.
Nani?
Just gave you my direct number. Hey. Again, which guy?
Oji-san?あ、なおさ。たく、時間食っちまった。
Unfortunately, let's see what she want. Famous ramen spot. Big dragon on the roof. I can do that because it's easy if it's here, but like I just don't have time because I just lost the past hour and 20 minutes dealing with fucking internet issues. I'm just so frustrated. I just don't want to, sadly, do her stuff. Otherwise I would, but like I'm just not fucking in the mood. But I have to eat anyway, so if that ramen joins here, we can do that. It's a shame though. I really hope these fucking issues get resolved. It's been like 2 months of this shit.
Tema torasegatte.
thought it was up there. It's right next to the quest, too, so it might trigger the quest, but it won't. Oh, shit, that reminded me. Hello, it's the president, to be specific. Allen Agency, call about your girl. I memorized your number in the phone, pal. Got this game down, couldn't let the logo slip through the cracks. Gotta say, first time I felt such a gravitational pull. She's gonna be huge. I can personally assure you she'll live out her dreams. Hear me out, at least. Swing by the office. I'll wait. I'm not sure if that's a side quest or not, but that did remind me of the few that we have left. Again, I was gonna do them all, but like, I don't fucking feel like it right now. But we'll do the old lady, because she might give me something. It's a shame. Fucking internet, man. Ruined my mood. Hey, Granny. Who's this? Haruka. Nice to meet you. Ain't you a doll? Call me Granny White, girly. Is something I can do? What do you mean, Haruka? Your face looks sad. Something bad happened. I was thinking maybe there's something I could do? You're a real peach, Kazu. You remembered I wanted a grandkid, so you brought this sweet little girl over. Must be heavy walking with a heart of gold weighing you down. It was nothing really. You two are the cutest thing I've ever seen. All grannies on the top of the world. I feel like a billion yen. Let me thank you. Here's another scroll. How about, I forget my how could I forget my darling? Haruka. You even say thank you like a proper adult. Got deep pockets full of candy. So, keep bringing her around if you get the chance. Alright, let's see what we got in this. Here, Fuhrer's Fists. Enhance your fist with ki transmitted through Lotus Skull. Chain up the 3 charge attacks. That might be kind of interesting. Sure, fuck it. Check that out. And you just keep getting this candy or something? Yeah, why don't you take some candy? Alright, so you go to her candy and other food. Okay. There's a dragon, yes. We can't eat both, so I mean, same thing. They heal me the same, so I'll have the lighter one. Okay, it's a shame. I kind of wanted the rank wrap, but also if I can see how long it's going to take. It's honestly going to take an hour just to do that. So even if I wasn't fucking frustrated with the internet, I probably would have given up eventually, but oh well. This is another easy one. Oh, it's right here. Okay, fine. Fuck it. Right next to us. This? Maybe? No? Alright, I gotta read descriptions then, because I just went by visuals. I'm assuming steamed bun might be a dessert, maybe? I don't know. None of this is dessert. What the fuck? You said Popo. Let the Soten boy stop. I think it's the only Popo here. Oh, no, it's not. Oh, fuck me. I don't know why I'm doing this, because again, I'm not going to take my time to do all this shit. It's the same food. Oh no, there you go, pudding. That's the one difference there. Robot battle action, yeah, no, sorry. Sorry, Haruka. Come on, babe, give me the rest. Said it before, say it again. You agents, you're all crooks. Did everything y'all said and I still got no debut? Don't give me that. Only reason you didn't get a debut is because you didn't put in the effort. You know what they say, babe. Product ain't gonna sell itself. Takes hard work and perseverance. Can't expect everything handed to you. I don't need this. Give it back. Give me my money back. Sick joke. Registration fees, lessons, headshots, all adds up. You think I'm just gonna roll over, let them take everything from me? I gotta get it back, I swear. You. I was just telling us about this. Yes, as expected, these people are frauds. Who would have guessed? I've been waiting. Please, please, have a seat. Only here to let you say what you wanted to say. Don't make any assumptions. Yes, yes. And thank you for doing so. See, how it works is we'll take the young lady into our care, put her in a training. Acting lessons, voice training, dance lessons. She learned all the tools. We'd also negotiate a killer contract. And of course, we wouldn't neglect her studies. Our girls go only to the top-notch schools. It's awfully generous. Of course it is. We invest in her future for our modest cut down the road. And that little lady is going to be a star. I can feel it in my bones. If I'm being honest, we'll make back what we put in her tenfold. I'd have no regrets about spoiling her rotten now. My instincts haven't steered me wrong yet. Still can't imagine Haruka in the show business. Want her to live a good, honest life. I understand, pal. Any father would want that for his girl. Talk to showbiz for those big-headed Yakuza types. I really do understand.
Yakuza types, huh?
Yeah, she's been kidnapped 4 times now, uh-huh. The very reason she's been in danger. My fault. So what do you say? Could you trust me to care for your little girl? Again, you have to say this, so... You might be right. This could be in her best interest. Sure. You know it is. Nice sneeze there. Let me just draft up some paperwork.
This is gonna be tough.
Nani? Boy.
Who are those guys?
Fools from a rival agency. New pieces of work, these guys. They got Umi backing, so they think they can run biz here.
Come on, guys. Don't let this chump sucker you into a bum deal. Our agency will make way better, take better care of you. Hang on, Haruka. These punks need some lessons in how to do business.
Okay, so these guys were the scammers. Doesn't mean the other guy isn't, but... These guys were the definite scammers. Okay, so we have a lot of health. What was the thing we just got, by the way? Oh, the charge thing is. Check that out. Okay. I don't know how often I use it, but... fine. The thing left I really cared about was just maxing out my, what was it anyway? Something. Defense or attack, I believe? So you can charge the first one as long as you want, but the second one's charge and attack, you know, their own time frame. Which is fine.
Wow, incredible. Now we're able to move into contract signing, as I recall. Let's go back inside, you two.
Yeah.
What contract? Yeah. We just took a next step towards your future. You're gonna be an idol. You're gonna shine so bright your daddy here's gonna need shades. You'll be top-ranked school, living like a princess.
なんで勝手に決めるの？冗談じゃないわよ。いえ、お父さんは君の人生のためを考えて。私は今のままで十分幸せなの。はるか、聞いてくれ。いや、おじさんも、私を捨てるの？私、もう一人になりたくない。そうじゃない。俺といると。
またお前に怖い思いをさせる。怖くなんかない。いつもおじさんが守ってくれたから。どうしても私を置いていくって言うなら、一人でも会いに行くよ。神室町までおじさんに会いに。はるか。さあ、帰るよ。ちょっと待っていいな。
ここまでしてわし、このぶり会な。ナセッショーな。わしの金の卵が、わしのダイヤの原石が。ごめんね、社長さん。それや、それ、その笑顔。I was gonna say that smile, it's so fucking. <笑> Bye bye.
Although she doesn't intend it, it's like very fucking evil.
Chotto!
Haven't that girl the amazing voice? One who always practiced down by the river. Did you know she works at the bar? I think it's called Skewch?
Does she sing for folks who go drinking? We should stop by sometime.
I just remembered actually, I have my water. I threw it in the freezer to get cold, so let me go nab that, and then we can obviously continue here. So I'll be right back. Alright. Nice and perfectly chilled, so I guess that's good I forgot it in there. Extra or whatever, it's been a half hour or whatever. Just enough to get it like right where it just has the tiniest bit of ice in there. Alright, we're going what, all the way up there? How's our... Yeah, good, because this place is really, really filling. But we'll eat here.
いらっしゃいませ.
Orange, I know I had some good oranges. 90, yeah, 90. Can't have that as well. Can't have that either. Has to be that one. Fine. See stat wise.
Oops.
There you go. Alright, limit break. Team attack, defense, gauge. It does add even more, okay. Again, right now there's not really anything else I really care about. Like, I don't use heavy attacks enough that I feel like it really matters. Boost the damage as much. I guess throw is cheap enough, I just don't have any armor, so fuck it. Whatever. Get one of them at least. I need to cancel boost weapon damage. Fine. Enough. I don't really taunt in these games. I need most of these. Alright, so. Would I want to get boost attack? Okay, again, because there's not really anything else. I mean, if I'm choosing between attack and defense, I guess I'd take the attack. It'd be more so like, if this is just purple, I gotta see if this is just orange or if it's more than that, but fuck it. There, good enough. Do a quest, girly? That's how this goes? Sir, it's just so sudden, I... Shut up and sing already! No, not a good singer, I... Don't care if you're tone deaf, how hard is it to get some damn singing here? I don't want to disturb anyone else, I'm sorry. Boy. Quit pestering her. Expect her to sing when she's this uncomfortable. Talk about your buzzkills, I'm done here. I'm sorry. That was so embarrassing.
wasn't your fault, don't worry about it. Yeah, we're just kind of going around town, getting random things done here. Alright, next. Let's calm her down back here. That's nice having like a real cutscene as we do the camera. Singing? Watch this be a real cutscene now. You enjoy singing, I take it? Oh, you're the man from the bar. Got a great voice. Why don't you have more confidence? I just don't. What do you mean? I do love to sing. Wanted to do it professionally for a while. Even took a bunch of voice lessons. I was almost sure I was on the cusp of my big debut, but should have known better. My agency was conning me. Okay, so it all keeps coming back to the agency. All of a sudden, I was knee-deep in debt and took a toll on my family. I was out in the streets when the owner of that bar took me in. Really terrible, I'm sorry. Still want to sing, don't you? All the bad luck in the world shouldn't make your dream less worth pursuing. That's beautiful, but idealistic too. How can I tell that to this barkeeper? He's the only reason I'm even alive. I'm sorry. I ought to be going. Well, we're gonna connect her with the agent that tried to get Haruka. Every single person in the way. I've been looking everywhere for you. You still don't get it, mister? if persistence is what it takes to change your mind, then I ain't afraid to pull out the stops. Allow me to sweeten the pot a bit. I'll pay you a signing bonus up front. 10 million yen.
Yeah.
And about money, I'm gonna have to forget about it.
I'll
double it. 20 million. That's a sum they'd make anyone think twice.
You know what? There's someone I'd like you to meet. Now that I think about it. Follow me, would ya?
Holy smokes! What a voice! The angels are crying and tears are piercing my heart. Spine shivering! It's exactly what I've been searching for. Million seller! I can feel it!
Your agency will give you the same life you promised for Haruka.
My man, I've heard the siren song and I'm entranced. She ain't slipping away. I need paperwork right now. Let me just call up my boys real quick. This is happening. Good for you, mister.
Head back.
Alright.
Over there. Yeah, okay.
Going back to Kamurocho soon, right? You sure you don't want to do anything else? Be a shame to leave loose ends.
Well, unfortunately, again, I don't have the time nor right now the patience to do that. I'm sorry, Haruka. Blame fucking Verizon.
Alright.
Kiru.
さんを誘拐したと。まあ、そう興奮なさらずに話を聞いてください。お前何者だ。警視庁公安二課の倉橋です。 理科の倉橋。
まあ、二十数年前までは倉橋という名前ではなく、ジオンミンと名乗ってましたがね。
あんたも鎮魂派の生き残りだったのか。
ええ。
合流会の指示で伊達さんを誘拐したのか。
いや、合流会は関係ありません。
ついに我々鎮魂派が動く時が来たんです。26年前に無残な死に方をした仲間たちの無念を晴らす時が。
伊達さんは関係ないだろう。
皆さんがお集まりいただくためには人質が必要だったんです。
皆さんだと？誰なんだ？
26年前に我々の人生を狂わした方々ですよ。当然あなたも来ていただけますよね。
場所は
神室町の心臓部、
ミレニアムタワーか。
夜明けまでにはお越しください。さもなければ今度はこのビルが丸ごと吹っ飛ぶことになりますよ。
わかった、必ず行く。
あ、そうだ、佐山薫さんもご一緒に連れてきてください。
なぜだ？
ていただければわかります。
課長から連絡があって伊達さんが誘拐されたそうよ。
今その相手からの電話だった。やつが人言派の生き残りだったとは。
公安の倉橋だそうね。それで何の話だったの？
夜明けまでにミレニアムタワーに来いと。
もう新幹線はないわ。車で行きましょう。
今神室町に向かってる。俺たちの悪い予感が当たっちまったな。
ああ、最悪の事態や。しばらくの間近江連合の動きは府警で食い止める。
ああ頼む。倉橋のことは俺に任せろ。
あいつら死ぬ覚悟でおるはずや。気ぃつけるんやで。
分かった。
自分の体に呪われた血が流れてると知ったら、カオルは。
いや、そんなことは
絶対に許さねえ。そのために俺は26年間奴らと戦ってきたんだ。
But the gang leader survived.He got a new name and all that, and he's that guy all these years later. That means that she is, in fact, his daughter.
Haruka-chan
wa Kiryu no oji-san no koto suki nanda.
Um, itsumo watashi no koto wo mamotte kureru nda mon. Kaoru-san wa?
私は仕事で桐生のおじさんのそばにいるだけだから好きとか嫌いとかは関係ないわ。
けどおじさんはカオルさんのこと好きみたいだよ。
え？
カオルさんの前では他の人と一緒にいる時とは違うんだもん。
どういうふうに？
私と一緒にいる時のおじさんと同じかな。
はるかちゃんと一緒の時はどんなおじさんなの？
普段は静かだけど優しいおじさんだよ。けどね、いつもいろんな人が頼ってくるからおじさんはすごく無理してるんだと思う。カオルさんと一緒にいると多分安心できるから普段のおじさんでいられるんじゃないかな。
そう、はるかちゃんって大人なのね。
そんなことない。一年前の事件でおじさんの辛いことや悲しみを知ったからおじさんの気持ちがなんとなくわかるのかもしれない。
どうした？
尾行されていたのよ。
そのまま突っ走れ。
I was wondering if this would be one of the shooting segments, because I feel like both games had that. Zero and Kiwami, maybe not. We're not shooting, we're fighting. Oh wait, let me see. Well, let me get this guy down first. Is there a heat move to throw him out? Gotta be, right? No? Just throw him out, okay. That's where you're ready from there. I aim left and it throws the right. The fuck? Wait, did that not blow up on him? What the fuck? Fine. Oops, I hit R2. Did I fucking lose the gun because of that? Why is it? Dude, I'm running in this direction and just fell off. Okay, I was gonna use the shotgun. The shotgun fell, but the guy fell off of it, dude. Okay. Big time event. Big. Pac-Man. Oh, I can't counter? Alright, well guess what then? Oh, I can't use any of my heat. I wonder if that's what the red does. The red prevents you from using your heat? So I can't even use my extreme heat. Unless I'm supposed to be completely filled for extreme heat.
Oh
god, I have so much health now at this point. Both times with the fucking finisher. The only thing that mattered was hitting the finisher. God damn it, man. Alright. Alright, I have to get a lot of healing. God damn, man.
Ho ho.
He definitely got run over by a tire there.
Koko te.
Serena da.
Isogo wa yo. Jikan ga nai wa. Hayaku iku wa yo.
Haruka wa koko de matteite kure.
Ki o tsukete ne, oji-san.
She wants me to come to Millennium Tower too, right?
Yeah, so we find out once we get there.
Why would he want me though? Because of the blood I have? Guess there's no point in taking stabs in the dark. Not much time. Let's go.
A lot of food, buy a lot of shit.
Start cutting through the pathways, get the drugs, and sushi's right there. We also have something running past. Albert, look at the sushi. Stay with that for a second, just so I can run past these idiots. I knew. I was like, wait a minute, this isn't the store I was going to. A little something here. Max everything.
ありがとうございました。
Hola drugs.
Oh, there's fucking guards here. Alright. Well, either there's no guards up here, or they're just not shown. I should be able to still walk past them, it's just that, of course, they're staying in front of the food I was going to, goddammit. I gotta go over this one. The money guy. This has to be 5. It means I can just get more of them now. I'm sure there's more CP, but at this point, again, we actually don't really need much. Maybe I already got to 5, I wasn't paying attention. Assuming it's 5 and 10, etc, etc. Seems like everyone with beat gives me more and more money. That could also possibly be it, like it's earned X amount from the golden guys. Alright. Unfortunately, Smileburger is filling, but not gonna be a lot of health. Yeah, it wouldn't fully heal me. If I hold out on either that or that, do I have enough to potentially eat somewhere else, maybe?
ありがとうございました。
Soba right there. There was another one now, unfortunately.
いらっしゃいませ。
Not better. I'd go 20s. Almost fills me up. It's close enough, I think. Nothing else can be any combos. Yeah, that's good enough.
さ、行くか。
ありがとうございました。
So again, we could boost attack. Get the heat gauge, which I'm actually seeing that, you know, now I can't use my extreme heat unless it's full. It's kind of annoying. Boost weapon would need blue. That's fine.This guy. Okay. Save. Get the information that we pretty much already know.
But
see if there's anything new to tell us.Drop who her father is.
ようこそ、キリュウさん。
あんたが倉橋。
よせ！爆弾が仕掛けられている。
その通り。
私をここに呼んだ理由は何なの？
あなたもこの復讐劇の主役の一人だからですよ。
この体に人言派の血が流れているから。
ああ、もうご存知なんですか。それなら我々と手を組んで26年前の恨みを晴らそうではないですか。
騙されんな。お前らと彼女を一緒にすんじゃねえよ。
どういうことなの？
倉橋、俺はお前が日本に帰化して警視庁に入ってからずっとマークしてたんだ。だから一家を捨ててお前と同じ公安へ移動した。組織を捨て心を入れ替えてるなら見逃してやろうと思ったが、お前は違った。お前のような腐ってる奴は世に放っちゃいけなかったんだ。
あんたの演説なんか聞きたくない。それ以上近寄ったらこのビル丸ごと全員吹っ飛ぶことになりますよ。
押せるもんなら押してみろ。20年以上も自分を偽りながら生き延びたお前にそんな度胸はないはずだ。
私を見くびるな。復讐のためなら自らの命を絶つ、それが人軍派の掟だ。
何が鉄の掟だ。村井を覚えてんだろ。韓国名はパク・フェジョンだ。やつはな、自分の犯した罪に苦しみながら生きてきた。強盗殺人放火、自分たちが過去にこの町でやらかしたことを考えるや人間として当然のことだ。それを鉄の掟のために復讐だと？そんなことは俺が許さない。村井は死んだ。あとはお前とデジンを始末すりゃ全てが終わるんだ。
やめろ。
お前は引っ込んでろ。ここでケリをつけなきゃまた無駄な血が流れることになるんだ。
自分の娘の前で人を殺せるのかな。
Oh shit.
待って。
Okay, we were wrong.
誰のこと？まさか。
そう、あなたのことですよ、佐山薫さん。
あなたが私の父親なの？
違う、こっちへ来んな。
我々のボスだった男の女房ジョン・スヨンとこの男がひっついて、
シリ、hooked up with
が生まれた。
With the fleeing wife。
あなたの父親はこの河原二郎なんだよ。
黙るこの野郎。
河原さん。
河原。俺がこの26年間どれほど辛い思いをしても耐え忍んできたのはな、今日この復讐のためなんだ。お前が本国から来た仲間を皆殺しにしたのを知っている。こいつに死んだ仲間の恨みを込めてその体にぶち込んでやる。お前は神言派の掟に背くのか？
私にはそんな掟は関係ないわ。
そうか、それなら父親と一緒にあの世に送ってやるよ。
もうこの町を神言派の好きなようにはさせねえ。
お前も憎き堂島組の流れを組んでるそうだな。
死んだ風間の親さんに代わって俺が相手になる。
面白い。今ここで我々は積年の恨みを晴らす。
そうはさせねえ。
やれ。
Alright, yeah, I was gonna say, cause he didn't look like the leader. You never knew how he aged. Okay, there it is. So obviously the leader still died, but God. This guy is not her father though. That would be the two people one. You should hit the other guy, right? Right next to him, good. Doing a lot of damage with this stupid ass gun. I thought I took that gun, Hebrew, but I guess I didn't.
Oh,
oh. Oh, oh, what was that about? Firearm flip. Well, guess what? Fuck it. That's better. Massive damage as well. He's already down. Oh yeah, clip it right through my knee. Got back the experience we spent.
ことができたのは。
なぜ父親だということを隠してたの？
お前の母さんの遺言守るためだ。
遺言？
母 母さんと初めて知り合ったのはあの事件の日だった。
오지마아이는절대못쳐
やめろ
이건나죽게내버렸죠
何の罪もねえ子死なせちゃいけねえだろ。スヨンがカムル町にいたら危険だと思った俺は別所と協力して彼女を関西に逃がした。それから半年ぐらいしてスヨンに会いに行ったが あのおぞましい事件の直後で心の中にぽっかりと穴が開いちまったんだろう。生活がかなり荒れてた。
一緒に逃げた子供は
泣く泣く手放した。
手放した。
俺はこのままじゃスヨンはダメになると思い彼女の仕事を探し新しい生活をさせてやった。そのうち俺たちは一緒に住むようになり、カオル、お前が生まれた。香港への単身赴任断ろうと思ってるんだ。
なぜ？
二人を置いて遠くへはいけない。
たかが一年じゃないの。あなたの出世のためなら私は我慢する。だから気兼ねなく香港へ行って。お父ちゃんがいない間元気に育って帰ってきたらいっぱい遊んでもらおうね。
だが俺が赴任してる間にスヨンは殺された。
誰に？
本国から送り込まれた人言派の構成員だ。それから俺は日本にいる人言派を一人残らず始末しようと動いた。
それじゃああの時射殺した不法滞在の人間は
全員人言派だ。
殺されたスヨンの復讐か？
それだけじゃない。カオルの過去を消し去るためだ。
私の過去を？
あんたの母親が死ぬ間際にこう言うたんや。この子を呪われた過去から解放してやりたいって。
それが母の遺言なのね。
そうや。それでスヨンは人言派とは何の関係もないうちにあんたを預けたんや。ほんでカーラさんもあんたの前にはいっぺんも姿を見せへんかった
けど、時々ママに電話をくれたでしょ。
ああ、だがその電話でお前は自分の過去と登場会が関係あることに感づいてしまったらしいな。
あれはうちがあかんかったんや。カールがおるとも知らんで、つい。
あん時に何があったか知らんけど、カールはな、登場会のせいで不幸になったんや。
いいのよ、これで。自分の生い立ちを知らないまま生きていくほど怖いことはないんだから。
すまん。
事件の時お母さんと一緒に逃げた子供はどうしたの？
それは俺の口からは言えん。いいか、これだけは胸に刻んでおくんだ。お前の体に流れている血は人言派のものじゃない。優しくて 働き者で強い心を持ったスヨンの血だ。
そして河原さん、お父さんの血もね。
懐かしいな、お前の手を握るのは。俺の指を掴んで笑っていた時はちっちゃな手だったのに。俺と母さんの分まで幸せになるんだぞ。
お父さん、
ありがとうな。
結局はここに戻っちまったか。
ああ、そうだな。
俺らは他人様を見下ろす高い場所よりもこういうところでこそこそやってる方が性に合うんだ。
河原さんは最後まで本物のデカだった。
ほんの少しだったけど父に会えてよかった。
スヨンの隣に眠らせてあげようか。
そやね、それが一番安らぐね。
うちに任しとき。
辛い思いさせてばっかりでごめんな。
何言うてんの、今さら水くさいやないか。
うん。26年前、狭山の母親が手放した子供のことが気になるんだが。
ああ、人言派が接触したとしたら今度の事件に絡んでいるかもしれない。
それとだ、うちに潜り込んでいたネズミが逃げちまった。
また人言派が仕掛けてくる可能性は高いな。
こいつを調べれば何か手がかりがつかめるかもしれん。倉橋が持っていたものだ。
警察に押収される前にいただいてきたのか。
ああ、彼女なら解析できるかもしれん。
Interesting. Again, having played like a dragon, I feel like I might know who the brother is, but no. We'll see.
わかった。こっちも大阪を出たところだ。夜までにはそっちに着くだろう。じゃあ。道具を積んだトラック5台がカムロ町に到着したそうですわ。
そうか、いよいよか。
ええ、
カムロ町進行は近江連合の長年の夢やった。5代目の親父さえ結局は手を出せんかった。
そのカムロ町にいよいよ合流会がくさびを打つ時が来たんですな。
わしはその勢いに乗って一気に全国の極道組織を束ねる。そして本門の竜になるんや。親父、よう見とけ。わしはあんたを超える。
Oh, shit.
ここまでは計画通りだ。
最後まで気は抜けんぞ。
あんたに言われなくても分かってる。私も時期を見てそっちへ向かう。それじゃ。
Oh, now this Now it's his moment. Has he been trying to help us?
合流会がついに全勢力をカムロ町に向かわせたそうです。
そうか。
このままじゃ遅れを取ります。
そう焦るな。
しかし親父。
今は動く必要はない。時間はまだある。それにこっちには。とっておきの策がある。
Ah, I know what it is. He's the one that kidnapped Gota. Now, whether it's because he kidnapped him, you know, again, to help him, you know, keep him out of danger, and you know, to pretend he's been kidnapped by someone, or if he actually has an ulterior motive. Again, my theory so far is that he wants to help us. He wants the peace, but that's the one thing we haven't really heard anything about. He's just been after shooting us and saying, oh, yeah, he'll find me. That's it from him.
So...
仕方ないわね。
あ、てことは、
なんだ。
本庁のシステムなら解析できるんじゃないのか。
警視庁の？
ああ、あそこにもハイテク犯罪対策室があるからな。あのシステムを使えば解析できるかもしれん。
だが警視庁は今回の一件協力的じゃねえからな。
問題はそこだ。俺が頼んだところで聞き入れてくれるかどうか。
じゃあ無理ね。
ああ、そうだ。なら府警のシステムを使えばいいじゃねえか。
え、
そうか、その手があったか。佐山、お前これからどうする
ね。一旦ママと一緒に大阪へ帰るつもりよ。
それならちょうどいい。大阪に戻るついでにこいつを府警で解析するんだ。あそこなら解析できるだろう。
まあ、そうだけど。
じゃあ、頼んだ。
He's not okay with all this.Because she's afraid to find out who her brother is, maybe? What happened to him? Here. Okay. There. Can we eat? Yes, I do. Go to...I wish I knew, like, what foods. I mean, I don't really need that. That's... They shouldn't list all the foods in the menu for you, but still, it would be nice. So again, all I really care about right now is the orange. Some places that just don't have it, but I would expect these expensive places should. It's not here. I can check the steak place. Since they're both near the fast travel
academy.
This only goes to 20, so I'm gonna gamble and say the steak place should have more. If not, oh well, we'll just eat to heal anyways. Move! Is it here?Thing. I thought it was on this side for some reason.
What?
Ah! Sounds like gunfire. I'm thinking it's just construction work over there. Like, why are they firing AKs or something?
いらっしゃいませ。
Ah, alright, I lost the gamble. Oh well. And there's nothing there.
ありがとうございました。
This will take us next to more food. I have the digestion to eat a lot, but...
どっちまで?
それでは。
いらっしゃいませ。
Would've been better. Well, I can still eat one of these. That leaves a 10. Not 15. It only can be a 10 or 5. Yeah, that works. 5. Do that. That. Actually, I'd rather do this one. That one's better for experience and it's less appetite. It's kind of weird. Just like this one. Well, I guess that one's better for red and blue, which I don't care about, but alright, cool.
さ、行くか。
I need 999 orange just to get the next tier for health before I can even upgrade the health. So I'll probably not get any more of that, but you know, that's a goal to try.
Nani mite?
Owe, mate, mate,
nigeru na!
Didn't these sell like random shit? Oh, I can't even interact with it. Fine.
Ah, anata ka. Gomen, omise katte ni tsukasete moratchatta. どうしたの？何か聞くことがあったんじゃないの？
いや。
そう。
関西に帰るのか？
ええ。あんなことがあったばかりだから、ママのことが心配なの。大阪までは一緒に帰ってあげたいの。
ああ、そうした方がいい。
なんか大変な時に逃げ出すみたいで悪いわね。
いや、こっちのことは心配するな。
そうね、もうあなたの身辺保護も必要ないみたいだしね。やだ、ごめんなさい。
お前、
怖いの。
え？
これ以上事件のことを調べるのが初めて。そう思った。あれだけ知りたかった私の過去、どんな事実でも受け入れられると思ってた。でも あなたの言った通りよね。やっぱり辛くなっちゃった。でももうやるしかないのよね。
大丈夫だ。
え？
どんな結果であろうと、俺が全てを受け止めてやる。だから何があっても帰ってこい、この町に。
うん、分かった。
Going back to Osaka now. I'll head straight for the station, check out this disc, okay? Can't imagine system there having any trouble with it.
That's good.
I don't know what's on this, but no matter what it is, even if it's my pain, ready to accept it.
Yeah.
Thank you. Alright, I'm off then.
Hey, what's up? Just got word from Dr. Emoto. Guess Kazuki's awake?
Nani?
Really? Great to hear. But apparently he's talking a little crazy. Delirious?
Been babbling about bombs? Anyway, I'm headed to the clinic. See you there?
Yeah. Oh shit, so Kazuki did know about the bombs. And like he was a Korean. That's why we were going to him in the first place. Had like Mr. Body Double. Know about the bombs. These two, but none of that is the stuff I care about.
ありがとうございました.
Wait. Oh, he was right next to him. Okay, I didn't see that.
Oh, Kitaka.
Kazuki.
Kiryu-san, sorry. お呼び立てして。
いや、それより体の方は大丈夫なのか。
ええ、もう大丈夫です。
和樹、すまなかったな、こんな目に遭わせちまって。
いえ、伊達さんには助けてもらったんです。
何言ってるんだ。
いや、本当です。私をあの組織から救い出してくれたんですから。
どういうことだ。
実は半年ほど前から私は監禁されてたんです。
半年も。
え、じゃあ店にいた和樹さんは。
ああ、あれは俺じゃない、例のもう一人の男だ。最初は俺も信じられなかったよ、自分そっくりの人間がもう一人いるなんてな。その男は韓国人でした。
人言派の連中か。
そうです。店先で急に襲われたと思ったら半年間も監禁される羽目に。
じゃあ奴らお前を利用して俺たちをはめようと。
おそらく。桐生さん、伊達さん、奴らとんでもないことを話していました。
なんだ。
監禁中に知ってしまったんですが、奴らはこの町を破壊するつもりなんです。
どういうことだ。
爆弾は一個じゃない、すでに多くの爆弾がこの町に仕掛けられているはずです。
え、
奴らは着々と準備を進めてました。
爆弾の場所は。
ただ数は分かります。
いくつだ。
連中は言ってました、26年前殺された恨みの数だけの爆弾を用意したと。
キリュウ、確か例の事件で死んだ人間は33人だ。爆弾は全部で33個。一つがミレニアムタワーの爆破、そしてもう一つが昨日倉橋が準備したものだとすると、残りは31個だ。キリュウ、俺は警察に事情を話して爆処理を発動できるように要請する。
爆処理。
爆発物処理班のことだ。たとえ爆弾が見つかったとしても専門知識がなきゃ処理することはできんからな。 分かった。
Alright, so the body double was Korean, that makes sense. But then how did they find out that he was Korean without finding out he was the body double? That's the one thing that's a little weird with the story here. Because they even know, like, who he was. So unless that dude knew everything, he just didn't tell the whole story. I guess that could be the case there. That's the only thing that would make sense. That he knew the full story. Because how else would he know that the guy is Korean in his name, but not know that, like, it's actually not him? Okay. Gotta go to Tojo Clan HQ. Night. Goryeo Clan's gonna hit Kamurocho with everything they got. Now more than ever, we need Tojo Clan on our side. City side. Only way to save the town is if everyone does their part. Them too. Makes sense. Leave the bomb squad to me then. A cab right here. It's up there or just straight down. I highly doubt that there's one here. Well, actually, this isn't super expensive. Okay, now we're good. Gotta be a 15. Oh, it's not even 15, it's 10. Oh. Coffee or alcohol. I get 5. Go highball or just beer. Let's go for some beer. Wow, damn, that thing's a 4. You were lightweight or something? Like, goddamn. That's a lot of beer. It's very fucking strong. Either way. Damn you guys. These baking attacks. Ooh, I kind of slid his throat there because he was falling to his knees as I sliced him. Oh, sorry, I wanted to see. Did these have like unique things like buffs and shit? I might just buy some for the fuck of it. Boost your attack for a while. Boost defense. Boost attack greatly. Defense. Come on, drop. Alright, let's get the attack greatly. Can you just keep buying or is there a certain. I'll buy 3 maxed out. Same thing with defense. There's 2 defense ones, but certainly feel defense boosted. As if it's defense boosted, but I don't know which one. This one's more expensive, so I'm assuming this is better. I don't know. Honestly, probably won't use them, but hey. At some point, we're gonna hit like a point of no return. Something. I kind of feel like it might happen today, and again, especially if we didn't fucking lose the internet for like whatever 70, 80 minutes there. Probably would have got it done, but even with that, we might get super fucking close to the end today.
Demo daijoubu desu. Bagudan no ken ni kanshite wa Date-san ga keishichou ni kakehatte masu. Ima oritachi ni dekiru no wa machi o gouryuukai kara mamoru koto desu.
Sou wa ittemo omodatta kanbu wa korosare chimatte kumiin wa ukiyashi datte matomari ga tsukanai joutai nan da yo.
Kashiwagi-san. どれくらい兵隊を集められるんだ。
そうだな。神楽町周辺の組織に声をかければ300ぐらいはなんとか。
柏木さん、その300人、俺に預けてくれ。
ああ、すぐに招集をかける。
登場会のために。立ち上がってくれるんだね。
親父や風間のおじきが体を張って守ったこの町を郷田龍二のようなやつに好きにさせたくねえんだ。合流会を返り討ちにしてやる。
大吾、お前
な、聞いてくれ。
いいか、これは東条会だけの問題じゃねえ。関東の極道組織の存亡をかけた戦いだ。俺たちはこの町と共に生きてきた。世間様から痩せれば綺麗事かもしれねえが、俺はこの町が好きだ。だから世話になったこの町に恩返しがしたいんだ。天下の東条会の組員として体張って合流会の神室町進行を食い止めようじゃねえか。
これで大吾は誰もが認める東条会の跡目ですね。俺だ。分かった、すぐに西の河原へ向かう。
どうしたんだ。
伊達さんからだ。何か問題があったらしい。
Let's hit the purgatory.
What do you think he wants? Something to do with the bombs?
I don't know, but we should hurry.
Hurrying?
Taxi.
So,
then.
Probably bad news, like it says. Or the florist, either he sees like all the people coming, or I mean, I guess he could have found some of the bombs, but. Yeah. Definitely gotta be the florist and his surveillance.
何があったんだ。
警視庁は今回の一件動かないようだ。
何だって。
伊達は例の事件の容疑者だったんだ。そういう人間の情報は信用できねえってことなんだろう。それに31個の爆弾が仕掛けられてるってのも和樹の証言だけだ。
昔から警察ってとこは証拠がなければ
動かない。 Okay, it's like cops don't believe that there's bombs. 分かっていたんだ。 Okay, great.
こうも門前払いを食らうとはな。
それじゃ、カムロ町を救う手立ては何もねえのか。
俺たちでやるしかねえな。300人の組員、爆弾処理に回すんだ。
合流会はどうする。
俺が相手になる。
一人でか。
この広いカムロ町で31個もの爆弾を探すのは簡単じゃねえ。町に詳しい東条会の連中は全員そっちに回った方がいいだろう。だから合流会は俺が何とかする。
分かった。
しかし31個か。せめて場所だけでも分かればな。
ここのシステムが残っていれば増産もねえんだが。
揃って不景気な面しとって
真島の兄さん、
ギルちゃん、絶体絶命のピンチって感じやな。
おりゃ邪魔や、どけどけ。おりゃ
ありゃ、
おりゃ。
どうしたんだ。
ここのシステムが必要や言うたやろうが。
うわーいや
ー、なんでやねん、なんで動かへんねや。
うわーいや
ー。おいおい、大丈夫か。
うわーいや
ー。寝た方がいいのか。
うわーい
やー。うわーいやー。動
きやこら、動きやこのボケ。
こんなこともあろうかと俺がメンテナンスしとったんや。
ほう、大したもんだ。
まあ、ほんまはこれでボロ儲けするつもりやったんやけどね。
助かったぜ、真島の兄さん。
ほら、あんたの出番やで、伝説の情報屋はん。
おう、これなら爆弾の場所を特定できる。
あとは任せたぞ。
ああ。
You, it's bartender at Bomb Bomb.
What's wrong?
Some men from Omi just.
何？
に Niko Ryu.
Yes, they want to find you in the.
Boy.
Of course. Instead of pushing the button, Majima has to smash his head into the desk a million times until he finds the button. I figured he was doing though. Classic Majima. You better not.
Moto. Some men claiming to be with Goryu just busted into my clinic. They're hellbent on wrecking it.
Hey, what are you doing? Stop!
No, they're destroying the town before they blow it up.
Goryu, they're... I'm okay. We'll do whatever we can here. Focus on stopping them. Goryu, it's terrible.
What's wrong?
The Goryu clan are raising hell over town. It's like an invasion. No one can stop them.
Got a call from bartender at Bantam.
You don't hurry. There won't be a town to save.
We have to go to... Come on, move. Go to each location, maybe? Yeah. They're holding them off there. Okay.Damn it, I was getting my stamina back. Yeah, that was an aim for the other guy, but it's fine.
時間食っちまった。
It's bar time.
Almost give up. I'll wait for you, Kiryu. Time to die.
Gotta be a unique with the, Oh, come on.The bar is soon. No, we already did the bar one, but yeah, we'll do it again. Grab him. Just grabbing everything but the guy I want.
Get It'd be nice if I didn't miss my fucking attacks. Okay, he's just doing the same thing. Okay. Okay. He's gonna spam that. I'll just stab him. Yeah. Okay. Grab a bite to eat. I know there's a lot going on, but let's get some sushi really quick. 25. 15. And then 5 is too much. That's alright. Thank you, the duck. I don't think there'd be any kind of unique things to slam on. We'll just see. Oh, I don't have heat. Sorry. I'll work on building up my heat for the next fight. Heavy stand would be new, but maybe. Well, actually, no, let's see. Okay, it's the same as the crowbar. I was thinking spear, but I was like, no, you can't shove that up his ass. Bun. There's orange bun.
なんという味だ?
I missed using, and then we got the recovery stuff. All right.
いらっしゃいませ.
And best I can do. Some miso soup, not beer.
ありがとうございました。
何の関係もない人間に手出しやがって。お前らの狙いは俺だろ。その通りや。ここなら確実にあんたに会えると思うとったんや。随分手間かかったみたいやないか。リュウジ。
それでないとやりがいがないっちゅうもんや。よっしゃ、思う存分暴れたれ。はい。
taser guy. How do I shoot? Circle? Circle's still grow. How the fuck do I shoot? That's right, I can use my heat. Good, I got him. There's one more guy, but yeah, okay, back there.
使って仕掛けたんじゃねえのか。ありゃ人工班勝手にやったことや。関係ない。わしもこの町傷門にされたら困んねえ。何を言ってるんだ。いずれカモロ町はわしの町になる。綺麗なまま引き渡してもらわんと価値が落ちてまう。
全部事を済ませたら、わしんとこへ来いや。逃げも隠れもせん。この町で一番高いところであんたを待つ。分かった。今度は一切の邪魔はなしや。
最初の勝負や。ああ。どうだ。
少しは落ち着いたか。交流会相手によく戦ったな。いや、俺も和樹さんもこの町がなければ今の自分はなかったんです。だから神室町に攻め込んでくる奴は許せないんです。
けど俺は奴ら相手に何もできなかった。そんなことはない。体張って店を守ろうとしたじゃないか。桐生さん、お前たちは毎日一生懸命働いている。立派なもんさ。それがカムロ町の力になってるんだ。それに引き換え俺は
な時にしか役に立たない男だ。一人で病院へ行けるか。
はい。
大吾。
合流会の仕業か。
ああ。だが兵隊は全部片付けた。
じゃあ合田龍二は。やったのか。
いや、あいつとの決着だけが残ってしまった。
そうか。
爆弾の方はどうなった？
30個は解除できた。今最後の一つを真島のおじきが解除してる。
真島の兄さんが？
次は
青やな。
はい。
なんや、腹の調子でも悪いんか。
いや、故郷に残してきたお袋のことを思い出してしまって。
なんでおかんと爆弾が関係あるんや。
いや、お袋一人暮らしだから、自分にもしものことがあったら。
せやからこうして解除しとるんやろうが。
でも親父、これでこの配線を解読できるんですか。
アホか。俺がこないなごちゃごちゃしたもん分かるはずないやろが。
せやけどやらにゃしゃあないから、こうやって勘を働かしとるんやないか。
勘？勘なんすか。
なんやお前、俺のこと信用しとらんのか。
いや、そんなことはないっす。
それならはよやれんけい。
はい。あ、親父、最後の2本です。
あ？めんどいや。どちらにしようかな。神様の言う通り。
決まった。赤や。
親父、生きるか死ぬかの選択なんです。もうちょっと真面目にやりましょうよ。
うっせえボケ。もう赤に決まったんや。それ貸せや。
嫌な夢ね。よし。え？嘘。
Okay, I was not expecting that. Again, I am being swayed by like a dragon. So if I didn't play like a dragon, where they also mention this Korean mafia, I guess I could have theorized it would have been him, but okay, her brother is Ryuji. Okay. We left Majima in charge of defusing a bomb. Yeah, he's taking care of the last ones to speak. Y'all know him, like, never mind. You just gotta trust him. Going back to Purgatory. Got it. Well, Majima messed with the bomb. Yes, Majima defused the bomb? Oh, yeah, Purgatory. Yeah. I don't need you.
どちらまで。それでは出発。
行くぞ。
いらっしゃいませ。
There's 20, right? Yeah, 20. Like 20 for 20. 10 for 20. 30, 35, 20, 30. I definitely want to go that, that. Ooh, it's not going to be enough. Damn. Go with that one to fully heal me. Alright.Spread my health though.
ありがとうございました。
Limit. That's so fucking expensive. Oh my god. Let's just keep boosting our attack. Our attack is maxed out. I need to get the defense. I'd rather get the health. We'll get some meat. Okay.Wait, we still have Haruka here? Why couldn't we send Haruka with Sayama? Get her out of town. We're back to the orphanage, you know.
あとのことは任せたで、ほな。そや、キルちゃん。
リュウジとかいうやつに負けたら承知せえへんで。俺との勝負も残っとるんやからな。
ええ。
どうしても郷田隆二との決着をつけに行くのか。
夜になったら狭山が戻ってくる。そしたら一人で奴のところへ向かう。それまでの時間、久々に遥かと街を楽しむさ。
You got something to tell you. You meet me at Serena later? Can't you just tell me now? Yeah. Sorry, but this isn't the time or the place. And I'm a little busy. Mm-hmm. What do you mean? I'll give you a call when I'm done. Take her out for a meantime. Four girls on pins and needles waiting for you. Alright, so once again, we gotta just stall for time. Yes, I would love to max out her bond, but unfortunately...It happened. Buy something at the pawn shop. Oh, okay. What's the buy something at the pawn shop?
どちらまで？それでは。
This one? No, it's next one. After I buy something, she'll probably be like, oh no, I wanted this specific thing.
いらっしゃいませ。
You have nothing armor-wise that appeals to me. Let's burn. 14, 18. Alright, so armor, no. I could look at these weapons, but again, well, paralyze, I guess that'd be nice, but damage isn't there. Oh, it's 3 million, that'd be pretty much all our money. Let's buy something cheap and cares. Oh, I can actually buy these toughness things here.
ありがとうございました。
I fucking knew it. You should have told me when the knife, goddammit. Also, why is she with a knife?
Well, knife.
There's a katana, a saw, and a cleaver. I'm guessing she means the cleaver? I mean, because it's a knife.
ありがとうございました。ありがとう、おじさん。
Okay, she makes some food with her. We have nothing to do with the main quest here, so waiting, so again, is where we'll just make her happy. Wait for her to tell me something. Karaoke. God. Or not to. Oh, I guess this place is karaoke. Oto metal. That's an oatmeal for a second. Casual backup, passionate backup. I'm just gonna be casual. I don't care.
Sakuramichi. Oikakeru Senaka.
Okay, it is actually very casual. Oh well.
Otomeiro. Ima yatta.
And I'm fine with this.
気づきました.
I think her to be singing now.
もうどうしようもなく。きっと多分。俺は。
So that was just the intro. Oh. I was wondering why they're called Odo Metal. Oh, that's fun. Oh shit, no reason, this. Okay, film easy, so it's what it's missing, like all those notes. I have to sing now too? Wait, do I? Damn it! Haruka? The fuck? Oh, that was Tap. Oops. Yes, it's three of them speeding up too fast. I'm not missing, but once it gets like longer, like here. That's why I wanted to slow it down if it's something like that. What the fuck? This one, the temple went out. Alright. Oh, you're so bad. The fuck? Damn it, Haruka. What the fuck? Does that mean I please tell me I don't have to do it again. Why? Can't I just get the phone call? I want to progress. Please. What if I go to Sotenbori? Is she gonna like change her requests? That'd be nice. You think it's kind of dumb she gives you a request that's like half a request and then fully completes it after you're done? And here it doesn't matter, it's because I didn't get high scores. So like the pawn shop and certain things like that. It's like, oh, go here, and then once you're there, oh, wait, I want something else. Like, that's what happened. Obviously, you didn't see Explainer went down. That's what happened with the plushie. I won those two plushies. Well, those weren't the ones I was supposed to get. She changed her mind, or, you know, clarified afterwards. It's like, well, tell me when you first fucking get it. Is she gonna give me anything here, or do I actually have to? She's giving me anything here. We have to eat some shit though, so fuck it. I think I've eaten it. Yeah, I have. 40, 30, 20. Can't eat that though. A 5 there. Yeah.
ありがとうございました。
Haruka. Stuck back there. If we get in a fight and get out, otherwise we'll just go back.
しばらく寝てろ。
Hey, there we go. Good. Cool. Me, finish my preparation. It's been by Serena. Something I need to say before Sienna gets back in town. Perfect. Need like a shit ton for, 400 just for one. Damn, that sucks. Well...
どちらまで行く？それでは出発。
Should be right next to Serena though, right? 行こ
あんた、一家にいた。
お久しぶりです。
どうしたんだ、こんなところに。
ええ、ちょっと。
ハルガ、少しキリュウに話したいことがあるんだ。表にいてくれないか。
うん、わかった。
これを見てもらいたい。倉橋の持っていたデータをコピーして須藤に解析してもらったんだ。
これは
佐山と合田隆二の経歴だ。合田隆二の両親の欄を見てみろ。
ジョン・スヨン、まさか
佐山薫と合田隆二の母親は同一人物なんだ。
ということは。
今帰ったわ。どうしたの？そんな深刻な顔をして。
いや、
彼とは初めてだな。警視庁四課長の須藤警視正だ。
はじめまして。
はじめまして。府警四課所に警部補の佐山薫です。
私は捜査の続きがありますので、これで。
ああ、
どうして本庁の四課長がここへ？
例の爆弾騒ぎのことで俺に事情を聞きに来たんだ。
それで爆弾はどうなったの？
全て解除できた。
そう、それはよかったわ。
倉橋が持っていたディスクはどうなった？
府警のシステムでも解析できなかったわ。
そうか。
合流会の方はどうだったの？
どうにか撃退できた。残るは龍二一人だ。
一人？
そうだ。奴は俺との決着を望んで一旦退いた。
どこにいるの？
神室町の一番高い場所、そこで待つと言っていた。
神室町ヒルズのことか。
おそらく。
あなた行くの？
ああ、あいつとの勝負避けて通ることはできない。
行かせないわ。
何？
私は府警四課の主任よ。殺し合いをしに行く人間を見過ごすことなんてできないわ。
今になって何を言ってるんだ。
ただ私は警察の人間として言ってるだけよ。
そうか。だが俺は行く。
勘違いしないで。あなたはまだ私の監視下にいるのよ。する気になればいつでも逮捕できるわ。
ならすればいいさ。
どうしても行くのね。
ああ。
ならその前に行ってほしいところがあるの。
なんだ。
今うちの課長が警視庁に来てるの。あなたに話があるそうよ。
何？別所さんが？
ええ、近江高島会の動きが怪しいの。多分そのことよ。どうする？言ってもらえる？
ああ、分かった。
Right, head to Tokyo PD.
Eh.
Chief said he'd be waiting in the archive room 13, third floor basement.
Nani?
Hell?
Mm-hmm.
You know that place, Date?
Oh.
Guess you could say that. Alright, archive 13, alright.
Mm.
You're headed to Tokyo PD, I'll go with you. I know the place. Probably better that way.
This about.
Ikuzo, Kiryu.
Again, we still don't know Takashima's plan. Thinking he's on our side, but we don't know. Still hasn't really made his move or anything. Like, yeah, I feel like he's the one that kidnapped Goda.
さっきの佐山の態度気にならなかったか。
ああ。
関西で何かあったんじゃないのか。それに府警の四課長がこんなところに呼び出すってのもおかしな話だ。
She's probably gonna lock us down here.
ん？誰もいないようだが。これは。
どうしたんだ。
これは佐山か。
これでいいわね。こんなところに呼び出してごめんなさい。私にもしものことがあった時のためにこれを残しておこうと思いました。私が知っている全ての情報と今の私の正直な気持ちをあなたに聞いてほしかった。少しの間時間をください。たった今府警のシステムで倉橋が持っていたディスクの解析に成功したわ。そうしたらあることが分かったの。私と郷田隆二は血のつながった兄弟だったのよ。多分河原さん、いや私の父があの現場から救い出した子供が郷田隆二だったのね。今の私にとって唯一血のつながった人間が郷田隆二だなんて、こんな皮肉ないわよね。あれだけ憎んでいた極道組織の男が兄弟だったなんて。今の私にできることは郷田隆二に全てを話し、この無駄な抗争に終止符を打つこと。彼のたった一人の肉親として、そして府警四課主任の任務としてね。あなたが私に話してくれたこと、二人で歩いた大阪の街、 忘れたりはしないわ。ずっと胸に刻んでおく。それが私にとって唯一のあなたとの思い出。それでいいのよ。やっぱり私とあなたは住む世界が違うんだもの。心を許した私がいけなかったのよ。それだけ。あなたは素敵だった。ごめん、笑顔で別れようと思ったのに。あなたの言う通り、宿命から逃げずに生きてゆくね。さよなら。
さやま。
We both know where Sayama went.
I'm Marucho Hills.
You're going, aren't you?
Yeah, kinda put an end to this.
Once Skoda is taken care of, fighting stops, but means he's got nothing to lose. He'll flood you with everything he's got. Gotta be ready for that.
No.
Even before you go, take your time getting ready.
All I do is... I look in the sky, I thought, I wish it wasn't so bright. Good news, you can use the waiting room to change the time of day. Okay. All I really need to do is just make sure I have all my healing stuff. Which we do have these ones. I don't know if they sell all of this shit or not. I think it should be fine, honestly. Shame I won't be able to get any more health, but even just getting the one. Well, I can go eat, maybe get one, but that's just gonna be one whole thing. That's it.
Nee.
That lady made her singing debut. I'm so happy for her. Something. How much do I have? I'm not even gonna have that much to eat, but you know what? I do have, I think, just two drinks that lose her appetite. I think it is going to be the sushi is the best spot. These guys won't do much, but no anything. Sushi! Also on the way to the drugstore, so that works. I think we got a key or so. One. I really wish that there was just like a little alleyway here. It'd be so convenient. Like, goddamn it.
いらっしゃいませ。
530. Come on up, I think.
ありがとうございました。
Oh, that's right. I said I was going to go ahead and just use these. Oh, it's these ones at the top.
Oh.
ほう。
いらっしゃいませ。
Just repeating the same thing over and over really quick.
ありがとうございました。いらっしゃいませ。ありがとうございました。
Enough right now. Yay! One. Just as much as cost. Here, whatever. Not get anything else. Technically, I could use some green. It'd be better than getting the blue.
Do
you have good green? 40. Alright, next one we'll do it. Get drugs. Okay. Alright.
Oh,
that's right. I said we were good on drugs. I only went there just to eat. That's right. Could increase my heat dramatically. Fuck it. That's good.
ありがとうございました.
Now we can go. Save. Get it done. Okay, I saw a key here. Every time I run by and see a key, it's because the key is right there. Actually, once we go back to Serena, I got to take out the weapons, take out my best shit, because fuck it, why not? Best ones, 72, 20 for a gun, 64s, 80, but these are all like low durability. I probably want high durability shit, to be honest. Take out the gun, but otherwise I was like 56 is the best mix of damage and durability. The 64. Four isn't bad. Four. I could take some things like a stun enemy. Burn them. Paralyze. Cheap shit. 48. The rest were in the 50s and 60s, so good enough. Okay, and now I can go ahead and equipment. So left. Wait, I do not have the skills. Wait, what? To equip it? You need skills to equip this? What the fuck? It doesn't even tell you need a skill to equip it. Well, that sucks. 56, so we'll take that. get the shoddy. Oh, that's a 72, actually. Oh, shit. That there. Okay. So if we have space, I will put that back. Save the game. Alright.
Oh.
Turning back. I'm ready. So much damage, so good. This. Love the storm for now. Dark sword? Oh, it's gonna be one of these things, the bodyguard thingy. Get out of the cycle. Can I equip stuff in here? You can. Alright, well, that's useful. As long as you're not in the fight. Tough singular enemy, but you know, they give us so much damage right now. This thing does massive damage. Save that. We're gonna be full on shit, and that's fine. It's one down there for massive damage, as is that and that. Okay, there's a lot. What's up, Jim? Fine, goddammit. Oh, big guys. Down. Get the grouped up for me. Saber the one that was 72? I'll keep that. Let's gonna say, my inventory has to be full. ...52 Nameless Katana. Oh, I have to use that. Oh, okay. Can't just drop it from this menu. Saber is 72 though, yes, that is good. Darkwood Sword as well. Nameless Katana, damn it. Alright, so keep the Sabers, otherwise... And to be fair, Sabers don't have super high durability, so they might not be the best... compared to other things, like, you know, the Butcher Knife. Well, Butcher Knife doesn't have great durability either. Alright. I just swap them like this? Can't throw this. Oh, that sucks. Alright. Let's use my Nameless Katanas. Wow, just one-shot it. Is that just heat, or is it? Yeah. All these weapons here. Fuck me. Oh. What the fuck, rocket launcher? Oh god, turned it into it. They all have rocket launchers, so what the fuck? Let me fire. Come on, he hurt himself though. Use this shit up. Patriarch's bat is pretty decent, right? 64, yeah, because that's probably the best thing in terms of damage versus durability. Patriarch's bat. Okay. Oh, why can't I... First of all, why is this still in my inventory? It's at zero. So you can't drop this shit? I'm really confused. Huh. Okay, so you can't drop it. You only deposit it, so I kind of fucked up. Not badly, though. Looks like you can still pick stuff up, you just can't store it anymore. Just as much as we need. What the fuck? Okay, rocket launcher. Where?
He went the rocket launch. What the fuck? I guess he was in the back and he blew himself up. You're standing behind the club. We're gonna be good. Don't tell me. You know the sword is really good and it has better durability, so. What? Oh no, really? Ah, fuck, alright. We'll take the club. Fuck it. You think that's old Chinese sword as opposed to Chinese sword? I don't know. It's like the one that we had with 12 durability. How would my shit go? It's always good to use one and build the rest back up. Yeah, I'm trying to counter these. Oh my god, I tried to pause the game to heal there, it didn't let me. Jesus, dude. What the fuck? Good thing there's a checkpoint there. Actually, it's really good because it fully healed me. I'm not sure if it seems like he has a blade on his foot. Is that why I can't counter? I swear I'm pressing it in time. Here. Oh no, I can counter. Is it just not timing it right? I swear I'm timing it right, but. Jesus, dude. Oh, here we go. Alright, well, first of all. More health. Nice. Defense. Fuel. Deposit. These ones. Your stow is up. We got iron breastplate. No. Wood armor. Automatically guards against gun attacks. That's going to be useful. 1.6 mil. No. No. I mean, that one's decent. I don't think I need it for the price, though. That gives me plus 20 attack. Wise, we've got... That one's nice. We have one similar to this. I think this is better than the other ones, but we have similar ones. Why don't they pay for that? And this I can't afford. That's alright. So, I mean, if I wanted to, I could buy that. Fuck it. Oh, I can buy multiple. Oh, shit.
I have at least two slots available. Oh yeah, I can put these away. Yeah, you know what? We'll buy that. Oh, let me verify. I can't sell to him, right? Alright. I could have sold, if I, you know, really needed to, I could have sold everything before this and then gone. That's okay. Only for two of them. Oh, I can't. Oh, I can still afford that if I wanted to. Wait, no, I can't. Wait, what? I don't have enough money. So the question is, do I want that armor? Because I've got. Well, the thing is, it's the effect more than anything else. But the one I could swap out, I mean, would be 20 defense, 14 blade, possibly. So I'd lose the blade resist, get a little defense. What the hell happened there with my mouse? Because I hit my keyboard. But again, automatically guarding against gun attacks, I think that's worth it. I can only buy one of them because I don't have enough money. But that's okay. And I have. I don't think I need that. It's going to that. Again, I'd lose attack and blade resist. Otherwise, I can do that where I would lose attack, blade resist. This is less blade resist that I lose and less attack. This gives me defense if I switch to that. And nah, I think I'd go with that. Yeah. Obviously going to that. It's not worth it. Alright, and then here. Was that 56? Oh yeah, see 56, 36. I already have one of them. My other 56s are pretty good, right? It wasn't 72-36. Yeah, it's 56-36. But seeing as we have nothing else to buy, could just nab them. How much room do I have? I mean, technically I can swap out stuff like that, which has less durability. So I can go potentially 1, 2, 3, 4. 5. Buy 5 of them. Sure. Oh, he only sells one. Okay. Well, that was easy. Let's get, a generic one. I'll have up be strong guy. So good, strong. Yeah, I think I should go for the durability ones. So that's the weakest. Maybe I can do it this way so it's easier to remember. Just go in order of how strong it is. Fifty-six, 64, 72. These two have the same durability, and there's that one. Alright. I'm actually gonna go to the bathroom, and then looks like we'll finish this. Now, I don't know if it's gonna take half hour, an hour, whatever, but we'll probably finish it today, but yeah, I'll be right back.
All right.
返しなさい。
あそこにおる。次にせ
え。 Oh, so he actually did have it. Alright, so what the hell is the other dude's plan? He still doesn't show himself yet.
無事だ。で、姉ちゃんは何をしに来たんや。
あなたを。あなたを逮捕しに来たの。
何を今さら。自分がで登場会とつるんでいろいろやっとったやないか。
そうよ。だからあなたを逮捕したら私も出頭するわ。一緒に刑務所にでもどこへでも行きましょう。
何やと。
もうこれ以上家族が死んでしまうのは嫌なの。
家族やと。何アホなこと抜かしとんねん。
ゴーダリュウジ、あなたは覚えているはずよ。炎で燃えるビルから助け出されたことを。
それが何やっちゅうや。
あなたも知っているでしょ。自分が人言派の生き残りであるということは。
せやからそれが何やねん。
あなたが知らないところでジョン・スヨン、つまりあなたの母親は生きていたの。名前を変えてね。河原祥子、私のお母さんよ。あなたと私はジョン・スヨンの血を分け合った兄弟なのよ。
どういうことや。
私はあなたを助けたい。たった一人の兄弟として、そして一人の刑事として。だからもうこれ以上戦うのはやめて。ゴーダリュウジさん、あなたを逮捕します。
嘘え。わしに妹がおるなんて。
お嬢さんの言う通りや。今までほんまのことが言えんですまなんだ、リュウジ。26年前、スヨンが関西へやってきてすぐ、私たちは知り合うた。蒼天堀のしがない酒場。偶然私はその店でスヨンと知り合うて、彼女の素性を知った。組織から逃げる毎日。スヨンはお前という子供を抱えて疲れ切ってた。生活に余裕のあった私は彼女を助けるつもりで援助を申し出た。その後私はスヨンを身請けしたけど、関西へスヨンを追いかけて赴任してきた河原という刑事にスヨンとの仲は切り裂かれた。
私の父のことね。
そうや。仕方がない話や。私は所詮極道門。スヨンも生活のために私についてきてることは分かってた。
つまりわしはおかんに捨てられたっちゅうことか。
違う。私が望んだことや。去っていくスヨンにお前を欲しいと言うた。私にとってお前は本当の息子以上に。
うるさい。そないなことはどうでもいい。
リュウジ、
わしは今まで孤独の中で生きてきたんや。ゴーダ人中極道を超えることだけを考えてな。せやからわしは人言派みたいな連中と結託してまで戦争を仕掛けたんや。
お前やはり26年前の事件を。
関係ない。わしにとっちゃ復讐とか恨みとかどうでもいい。奴らと利害が一致した、それだけ。さあ残るはあんたとの決着だけ。
待ちなさい、私の話は終わってないわ。
ゴーダ龍二、やはりお前は俺が思っていた通りの男だ。
どういう意味？
自分の生き方を変えられない、ただ馬鹿正直に己を信じて突き進む。
知ったようなこと。
俺の親友だった男によく似てる。戦うことこそが生きていることの証。そういう男には俺も全身全霊をかけて応えるぜ。
Phases this will be.
覚悟はできとるやろね。
A lot of weapon too if he's gonna do that. For now. Mitch, obviously. Not.That good with the sword, you're the one that brought it out. Oh, already killed the heat. Okay, and this is definitely gonna be like obviously multi stage, like 2, 3, 4.Would be 5, like genuinely. So, it's only part 1.
Ugh!
隊長。すみません。
いいんです。これで。あんたのおかげで、リュウジの心の声を初めて聞くことができました。おおきに、ありがとうございました。
ゴーダ会長。
今まで私は大切なことをリュウジに隠し通してきた。ほんまのことを言えば、リュウジが私の元から去っていってしまうと思ったからです。佐山さん。
はい。
リュウジの父親として息子が犯した罪を一緒に背負うつもりです。
会長。
私も近江の大門を背負ってきた男です。けじめだけはきちんと取りたいんや。リュウジと一緒に逮捕してください。
お見事や。合田会長、桐生さん、ここまでは見事に私の筋書き通りに動いてくれました。
まさかその声は寺だ。
What the fuck? He was, is he working with Takashima?
どういうことや。
Why? What the hell?
これはすべて私が描いた絵図なんですよ。26年間考えに考え抜いたね。
それじゃあなたが。
そう、キムデジン。
Okay, he's the last one of them, the Korean Mafia.
最後の生き残りですよ。
お前、どうして死んだふりなどしたんだ。
あなたという人間は理屈じゃ動かない。死ぬくらいのことをしないと動いてもらえないと思いましてね。
なぜそこまでして俺を。
あなたが動けば近江も動く。そして関東と関西は一触即発の状態になる。そういう筋書きです。
じゃあお前は龍二を焚きつけるために杯の話を持ち出したんだな。
ええ、龍二は東条会と近江の杯などを絶対に認めるわけがない。予想通りクーデターを起こして関東に牙を向けた。そしてあなたに倒される。まあこれも計算のうちでしたがね。
リュウジもお前たちの標的だったっていうのか。
そうです。リュウジは我々の掟に背いた。だからです。リュウジはジングオン派として行動することを拒み続けた。彼にとっては26年前の恨みなどどうでもよかった。頭にあるのは自分が頂点に立つことだけ。それならそれを利用して最後は掟に従い死んでもらおうと思ったんですよ。
寺田。
桐生さん、あとはあなたを片付けて東条会を潰せば全ては終わる。寺田幸男として生きた26年間、あと少しでそれも終わる。あなたたちを倒し、あの爆弾にスイッチを入れれば全てが終わるんだ。
爆弾
気がつかなかったんですか。あなたたちの目の前にあるじゃないですか。
どうして
爆弾は全て解除したはずだ。
倉橋の分ですよ。あなたの父親河原二郎が殺した倉橋のね。あなたたちは私の同志、いや親友を奪い去った。 だからその復讐をする私が用意したんですよ。このスイッチを押せばカムロ町が火の海になります。
本気なの？
安心してください。この爆弾が爆発する頃、あなたたちはすでにこの世にはいないんですから。
寺田、
何ですか？
最後に教える。お前はあの時、風間のおやっさんの墓前で嘘をついたのか？
何が言いたいんですか？
26年前お前を助けたのは風間のおやっさんなんじゃないのか？
なんでそれを？
26年前のあの日、俺はお前を見ていた。
어떡하지영민아
씨발이래서는오래못버텨
이놈아 좋아우리도가자인욱의원수를갚아야지
그래뒤에서치면이길수있을거야
生きろ。お前らは若い。命を無駄にするな。生きろ。
そうだったんですか。あなたがあの時の。確かに私と四民は風間さんによって命を救われた。
寺田、
その後私は復讐をするため風間さんを狙い続けた。来る日も来る日も。だが風間さんはそんな私を逆に世話し、大見へと導いてくれた。
そうか、それでか。お前が大見に入った後、堂島の風間という男がお前のことを頼みにやってきた。私に手をついて何度もお前のことを。
寺田、お前風間のおやっさんにそこまでしてもらって人間としての恩はねえのか。
桐生さん、まだわからないんですか。私は神言派の構成員です。神言派の掟は全てに優先する。たとえ親だろうが、やるときはやる。それが私たちの宿命です。
血の通った人間の言葉じゃねえな。
ええ。私たちは人間であることを捨てた集団だ。そうでなければ26年間も恨みを抱えてこのような復讐を計画することなどできません。とにかくあなたを倒さなければ終わらない。
I think not.
ここで終わりにしましょう。
It's my gun, even running. Can I not? Yeah, I can't use the gun heat move on him. Interesting. This hopefully is close enough to him and not the guy that was following me. It's his fat body to take out his own man. Yeah, oh, I thought I could attack this. Having that gun-resistant armor is obviously useful here. Oh, God damn it! I'm trying to get near him, and they're just like, no. I'm not blocking this. First few times I was, but then like, I missed one block and still blocked it. Okay, so yeah, they're just not going near him, which is really fucking annoying. Unless this fight's not hard anymore. He takes massive damage. Sense. Thinks he's so tough with his gun. But I got my fists. There it is.
Takajima!
Arata には感謝している。私にとって邪魔な人間を予定通り、次々と葬ってくれましたからね。動かないでください。ご苦労だったな。あとは私に任せろ。
すべてお前が裏で仕組んだんか。カオル。
会長のおっしゃる通りです。寺田の動きを知って
裏で画策したのは私です。
オーメ連合を裏切って人軍派と手を組むんか。
裏切る？何をバカなこと。
高島は人軍派と目的が合致した。東条会を潰すという一点でな。
そう、そしてその目的は果たせた。だからもうお前は用済みだ。
寺田！
自分が利用されているとも知らず、バカな男だ。
やはりお前という男は。
高島、お前。高島、お前、近江をどないするつもりや。
ご安心ください。私があなたの後を引き継ぎます。
そんなことは許さん。
メイドの土産に教えましょう。私は近江連合六代目となり、東条会を傘下に収める極道社会の全国制覇です。さらに人言派も抑え海外へ進出する。それが私が書いた最後の絵図です。
お前
ゴーダさん。どいつもこいつもバカばっかりだ。どうしてこう人を信用するのか信じられん。
わしは心の底からお前のことなんか信じちゃいない。
なんだ、まだ生きてたのか、この死に損ないが。
お前の思った通りにはならん。今にわかる。
まったくうるさい連中だ。
桐生さん、あんたしかいない。この男を倒してくれ。
寺田！
最後に俺を信じて。
何？
畜生、なんてことをしてくれたんだ、このバカ野郎が。
少しでも動いたら迷わず撃ちますよ。
構わないわ、撃って。
カオル、
カズマ、撃つのよ。いいから撃って。
キリュウ、カズマ、お前には撃てない。人を見殺しにできない。それがお前の弱さだ。バカな男だ。お前もあの男のように死ね。
裏をかかれるとは。
男はのう、バカなくらいでちょうどええんや。我のような計算高い男は、所詮天下など取れんのや。
その通りだ。
ちょっと何してるの。爆弾のスイッチが入ってるのよ。あと5分で爆発するわ。
ねえ、頭がボーッとしてきよって。早いとこ蹴りつけようやないか。
早く逃げるのよ。やめてよ、ここから逃げましょう。
断る。
え？
お前は行け。そして生きろ。俺にはまだやることがある。
こんな男初めて。さすがわしの妹が惚れた男や。こいつの言う通りや。早う逃げ。
何言ってるのよ。私はもうこれ以上、家族が死ぬのは嫌だ。好きな人が死ぬのも嫌なんや。
分かってる。
だったら今すぐ。
うっさいわボケ。なあ、わしらもうボロボロや。どうせ助かる時間がないや。
でも
一生に一度や。兄ちゃんの頼み聞いてくれへんか。さあ、お互いあんま時間はないな。いいか、行くで。
ああ、手加減はしねえ。来い。
Great. Do it.Alright, so this is where I can't use my counter heat. Oh, okay, that's all the silver. Last one. You put a shit ton of damage. Now I can counter. Wait a minute. Alright. I think it's better to counter and then do counter heat. Gotta differentiate, because both boards are counter. A little more smoothly, I wouldn't even need a heal here, but that's alright, we'll just play it safe. But I definitely could have gotten this done without a heal at all. I can't counter the kicks. I know I've got the timing on that right. Finish him with the heat move, although you know what? I'm guessing we can't finish him with the heat move because it's gonna do like the what to call it, feel the heat thing.
にはならんかったかもね。
いいえ、
わしの体には人魂派の血が流れとるんや。いずれこうしてのたれ死ぬ運命やったんや。まあ思ったより長生きしたわ。笑顔を見せてくれや。おかんの笑った顔が好きやったんや。
お兄ちゃん。それなら私もここにいる。あなたを置いて逃げられないわ。
俺のことは放っておけ。
そんなことできない。
早く早く逃げるんだ。
うるさい。私はあなたと一緒にいるの。
近づくのは危険です。時間もない。我々も退避します。
キリュ
ウ。おじさん。
あと1分ないのか。
はるかちゃんのこと裏切っちゃったね。
そうだな。でもきっとはるかなら分かってくれるさ。
うん、そうやね。しっかりもんやしね。
怖いか。
でもこんなにあったかいのは初めてや。
First of all, there, I gotta mute that. Although, I'm sure the other song was also copyrighted. But the guy did say to trust him, Terada said to trust him. So, I'll see. I'll go, we can just skip it. Cool, I can unmute them. But yeah, I did get hit with a... Well, okay, not on Twitch hit with the copyright. I mean, it muted the video, but thankfully it wasn't a strike. But the song that played yesterday was copyrighted, and I'm assuming the song that played when they were kissing is copyrighted, and I'm sure this other song is also copyrighted. Let's see. Skip.
Arigatou-ne. Watashi, zutto wasurenai yo. Terada no oji-san, hontou ni arigatou.
あの爆弾が偽物だったとは、寺田が一番の役者だったな。
ああ、奴が言っていた通り、高島のことは心から信用しちゃいなかったのさ。
そうだな。最初から爆弾の信管は抜かれていたわけだしな。鼻から爆発させる気はなかったってことだ。しかしまあ、爆弾が起動したときはどうなるかと思ったぜ。
ああ、だがあの時、寺田の判断がなければ高島の思い通りになっていただろう。
お前、あの爆弾が爆発しないことが分かっていたのか。
いや、分からなかった。だが奴は最後に信じてくれと言った。
お前に何を信じて欲しかったんだろうな。
多分風間のおやっさんへの気持ちだったんだと思う。今思えばな。
なるほどな。その言葉に嘘はなかったってわけだ。
ああ。
Awesome. Perfect timing too. It just started thundering here, and it's vicious thunder. So I don't want to talk too soon. First of all, we're not done. Oh, you skipped this? What the hell? I'll let that keep going. Okay, let's just see what this is. 1,000,000 is a completion bonus. We're not done because there is this whole Majima saga. We'll do that tomorrow. But otherwise, again, I don't want to talk too long because this is crazy fucking thunder out there right now. But this was definitely my favorite one yet. Obviously, I've only played Zero, the first one, now the second. But this is, in terms of the gameplay, was just really, really good. Which is going to suck because, obviously, the other games are going to be the older ones, not remastered. Who knows? Maybe they'll be fine. But again, as someone who doesn't enjoy beat-em-ups, it made it even more frustrating with the other games being clunky as hell. And I gotta say, again, in the main story, there were no, like, bad fights. And at the very beginning, the first fight I didn't like, but that's because we didn't have skills. Okay. But from there, I think, to be honest, it was actually a little too easy. I could have just cranked up the difficulty. I'm fine. But I think the combat system in this game was definitely the best. I really liked it. Just, again, going now, you know, 3, 4, 5, 6 should at least hopefully be similar. But, we'll see what that's like, but either way, this was awesome. Again, we'll continue the Majima Saga tomorrow. That will take the entire stream, or most of the stream. But I do have to go right now because of the thunderstorm. So, Yakuza Kiwami 2, really awesome, really enjoyed it. Going to Majima tomorrow.